Here with this little redheaded gal, had the window down. What are you, heck are you doing way up here? And I said, dying. If you don't believe it, here's my resignation. You know, and I showed her that last letter.
Lou Rogers can laugh about it now, but he admits he came pretty close to dying after he decided to take the shortcut to Calder, Idaho, when his car got stuck on a remote Montana mountain road for 4 days. He eventually wrote a goodbye note to his family and friends.
I accepted it. I just told my nephew and my sister not to crack up. I said, we'll see each other again. I'm a firm believer of that.
The couple that found him were just as surprised to run across him.
He was just sitting there writing his last will and testament when we pulled up. And he was just shocked that we were there. He just said, looked at me and said, God sent you to me. He said, oh my God, you have no idea. I've been sitting here praying. I thought I was done.
Rogers has health issues, including diabetes, liver troubles, and a history of heart problems. So he decided to wait for help.
I cut the top off of a can and I was packing it full of snow and melting it to get my water. And I was still getting dehydrated and I was getting pretty weak at the time. And, I was getting so I couldn't even get out of the car hardly to go to the restroom.
And occasionally he'd turn the car on to run the heater at night. Rogers refused to go to the hospital, saying all he needed was something to eat. Myra Lopez, The Associated Press.